impressive, especially pulling back that last round. Ooh, hello. Well, the Deagles are always there to serve the Fnatic side. GW repositions there, looking for more damage around the side of the smoke. This is an opportunity. There it is. Gets himself the AK out as well. Going for a close position. Sneaky stuff from JW. They'll never suspect this. Nico, he's a free one, surely, but Olofmeister certainly will be. Out comes the Deagle once again. JW keeps pressing forwards, making plays. He's just constricting them, distracting them for Crims. To